right where you are. Just begin to welcome the presence of God into your homes, into wherever you are. Hallelujah. We want to see God's glory. We need His glory in this time. This is for you and no one else. In a crowded room or by myself, I will worship you. In spirit and in truth. Yes, Lord. This is for you and no one else. In a crowded room.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, everyone. Good morning, my sister. My sister Lizzie, good morning, ma'am. Good evening, my sister Rosa. God bless you. Thank you for joining us this morning. Everyone, please share this with your friends and your loved ones. Invite somebody. God bless you as you do so in the name of Jesus. Let us worship the Lord even as we come to His gates this morning with praises. Worship the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Worship Him.
See, oh, thank you, Jesus. Like Moses did. Oh, Jesus. Flashes of lightning. Rolls of thunder. By your beauty.
Yes, good morning, my brother Tayo. God bless you. My sister Bonnie, good morning to you. Good morning, my sister Fola. Good morning, man of God. God bless you.
In your presence, like Jesus did.
Let us worship the King of Kings this morning.
Your glory surround me. And I'm overwhelmed, oh God. I'm not afraid, yeah. I'm not afraid.
Please invite somebody, share this with somebody.
Show me your glory.
There is none like you.
I want to see you face to face. I want to see you face to face.
Somebody worship him this morning. Give him praise, give him honor and adoration. Just bless his holy name this morning. For the glory of God, we are in that glory now. The presence of the Lord is here. He said, where there are two or three in his name, gathered together in his name, there he is. Just begin to worship him, give him praise, honor, and adoration. Exalt his holy name this morning. Somebody, worship him, worship him, worship him. Raso Toro Moshida. You must enter that glory. But the only way you enter the glory is in praises and thanksgiving. For we enter his court with praise and his gate with thanksgiving. We enter his court with thanksgiving, his gate with thanksgiving, and his court with praises. Open your mouth this morning, begin to worship the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days, the Lily of the Valley, the Fountain of the Living Waters. Exalt his holy name. Rebo Sataya Hinahumu Satai Nahumu Sito Romoshida. Rebra Sondo Robosh. Ora Baba Shahina Sataiki. Rebra Sondo Robosh Kere Masahina Humusitaya Skere Masando Roboshitaya Haina Humusinda. Lord, we worship you. Lord, we exalt you. Lord, we honor you. We adore you. Eternal King of Glory, we give you praise. We give you honor and adoration. O Rabba Baba Shahina Humusito Romoshinda. Yes, Lord. Rasa Noro Moshinda. Yegedes Kere Masito Romoshinda. Yes, Lord. O Reba Baba Baba. Yes, Lord. Rabra Soto Romoshinda. Yes, Lord. I will enter his gate with thanksgiving in my heart. And we enter his court with praise. I will say, this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice, for he has made me glad. He has made me glad. I'm so glad. I will rejoice, for he has made me glad. Somebody sing a new song unto the Lord this morning. Can you just think about this? We are at the last day in the first half of this year, 2022. I always say it seems like yesterday that we were wishing each other Happy New Year. And the Lord that has protected you, the Lord that has kept you, the Lord that has been with you, the Lord that has been faithful unto you, in spite of all the troubles, in spite of all the problems, in spite of everything that is going on in this world, you are still alive. So many people who slept yesterday, they did not wake up this morning. So many people started this year, they are no longer here. So many people started this week, they are no longer here. So many people started this month, they are no longer here. But you, here you are, the last day of the first half of this year, 2022. My brothers and sisters, if you have no reason to praise the Lord, just the fact that you are alive, that is enough to give him praise this morning. That is enough to give him honor and adoration. That is enough to bless his holy name, my brothers and sisters. I wish somebody who appreciate God this morning, who appreciate the miracle of being able to wake up every day. Why some people are sick in hospital bed now, they have food but they cannot eat. They have money that they cannot spend. They have homes that they cannot even live in. Some of them, they have $1 million worth of homes, but they are in the hospital bed, laying down there, fighting for their lives. But here you are this morning. Maybe you're still thinking about that big home that you want instead of the apartment, the little apartment that you are. Or maybe you're still thinking about that brand new car or Mercedes or whatever. But what you have is life. The life that you have, no money can buy it. The God Almighty that has kept you alive, why don't you begin to give him praise this morning? Just begin to thank the Lord this morning. Worship him, give him praise. Sing a new song unto the Lord this morning. Worship the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. O Rabba Satai Nahumu Sitai Nahumu Sanda. Repraso Noro Moshkire Masanda. Yes, Lord, I will enter his gate with thanksgiving in my mouth. I will enter his court with praise. I will say, this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice, for he has made me glad. Hallelujah, he has made me glad. I'm so glad. I will rejoice, for he has made me glad. Somebody give him praise this morning. O Rabba Satai Nahumu Sitara Mashinda. Somebody worship him. Thank him for your family. Thank him for life. Thank him for his abundance of grace. Thank him for the forgiveness of sins. Thank him for his goodness and his mercy. Thank him for his favor upon you. Thank him for his faithfulness. O Rambo Satara Mashinda. Lord, we worship you. Thank him for life. Thank him for his breath inside of you. Rebo Satai Nahumu Sando Romoshida. Rahina Sanda Yahai. Rebra Sondo Roboshkere Masatai Nahumu Sinda. Arebro Sondo Roboshkere Masanda Yahaiki. Rebra Sanda Yashkere Masita Yahaiki. Lord, we worship you. We thank you for January. We thank you for February. We thank you for March. We thank you for April. We thank you for May. We thank you for June. We thank you for the last day of this month. O Rama Sotara Mashinda, thank you for everything that you have done. Thank you for our families. Thank you, Lord, for this Toga family. We bless your holy name. Thank you for your provisions. Thank you for breakthrough. Thank you for testimonies. Thank you for healings. Oh, my God, thank you for signs and wonders. Thank you for the miracles. Oh, Father, we worship you. We thank you, Lord. We bless you. We exalt you. We adore you, eternal King of glory. We give you praise. On behalf of my brothers and sisters here, Lord, I just want to worship you this morning. O Rababa Shataya Ramasito Romoshinda. Yes, Lord. O Rabrasando Roboshkere Masanda Yaskere Mosinda. Rebro Sotoroboshkere Masinda Yahaiki. Yes, Lord, for you are everything to us. Oh, Father, we adore your holy name. We exalt your holy name. We bless your holy name. Rasota Ramashanda Yahai Nahumu Sito Romoshinda. Yes, Lord, Rebra Soto Roboshita Yahaiki. Rebra Sanda Rabashke Remasita Yahai Nahumu Sito Romoshinda. Yes, Lord, I just want to worship you, Lord. I just want to praise you, Lord, for you are everything unto me. Oh, Lord, and I give you glory, I give you honor and adoration. Thank you for my family. Oh, Lord, thank you for a new beginning. Thank you for the new doors that you have opened. Thank you for elevation. Thank you for promotion, oh, Lord. Thank you, eternal King of glory. Rasotai na humusinda. Reprasahina sando romoshitaya hai na humusito romoshinda. Thank you, Lord, for answering our prayers. We bless your holy name. We thank you, Father, for this Toga family. Thank you, eternal King of glory, for the ministry that you have placed upon our hands. Thank you for your Holy Spirit that continues to lead us. We worship you. We bless you, O Lord. O Ramasita Ramashinda. Thank you for life, eternal King of glory. We just want to praise you this morning. Somebody praise him. Please worship this King of Kings. Somebody bless his holy name. Somebody give him praise this morning. O Rabashita Yarabasundu, Rebrasanda Yaskere Masahina Humusinda, Rabrosondo Robosh Kere Masanda Yaskere Masahina Humusinda Rabrosondo Robosh Kere Masanda Arababa Shitaya Rababa Rebrasondo Robosh Kere Masita Yahaiki Rebrosondo Robosh Kere Masanda Yahaina Humusita Yahaiki Yaramasondo E Rebrasanda Yaskere Baba Arebrosondo Robosh Kere Barabash O Rebrosondo Robosh Kere Barabash O Rabrasanda Yaskere Baraba Arebosita Yaskere Masinda Rebrosondo Robosh Kere Masanda Yaskere Masita Yahina Humusando Roboshinda. Thank you, Father. We bless you, Lord. We worship you. We thank you for your grace. We thank you for your favor. We thank you for your anointing. Fresh unction upon us. We bless your holy name, Almighty God. Thank you, Jesus. O Ramasito Romoshinda, for all that you did for us in the first half of this year. We bless your holy name, Eternal King of Glory. Rebo Sataramashkere Masita Yahaiki. Rebro Sotoro Moshkere Masinda. Yes, Lord. I have a reason to praise the Lord. I have a reason to praise the Lord. Yes. Do you have a reason to praise the Lord this morning? Oh, somebody, do you have a reason to praise the Lord this morning? Do you have a reason to praise the Lord? I have a reason to praise the Lord. I don't know about you. I have a reason to praise the Lord. I am alive. He has kept me alive. He has kept my family alive. He has blessed us with goodness and mercy, with his favor. He continues to pour his glory, his grace upon our lives daily. Oh my God, he continues. Oh Rabo Sotoro Moshinda, he blesses us daily with all the blessings. Oh my brothers and sisters, just worship him this morning. Thank you, Father. Rasotaina Humusatoro Moshinda. Rebrasondoro Moshanda Yahaiki. Aremosotoro Moshinda. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Oh, for the salvation of our souls, for counting us worthy to die for us. We worship you. Thank you, Father, for the forgiveness of sins. We bless your holy name, Eternal King of Glory. Rebo Sataya Hina Humusando Romoshinda. Thank you for your angels that are always around us. We bless your holy name, Eternal King of Glory. Thank you for your presence. O Ramasuto Romoshinda. Yes, Lord, Rebrasondo Romoshkere Masahina Humusita Yaramasondo. Lord, we thank you this morning for being here. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Rebasotaina Humusita Yaramasinda. Thank you, Jesus. My God, Rabo Saina Sando Romoshita. Rebrasondo Romoshkere Masataina Humusinda. The presence of the Lord is here this morning. O Rabababababababa. Rebo soto robosh kere masahina kumusita yaskere masando romoshida. Rebro soto robosh kere masitaya haiki. Rebra sondo robosh kere masataina kumusito romoshida. Thank you for your presence, O Lord. We exalt you, we honor you, we adore you, Eternal King of Glory. We bless you, Lord. Thank you for being here. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Have your way this morning. Somebody speak to him. Holy Spirit, have your way. Rabo Sotoro Moshinda Rababa. Rebra Sondoro Moshita Yahaina Humusitoro Moshinda. Have your way, Holy Spirit. Rebo Sataya Ramasitoro Moshinda. Lord, we want to see you this morning. O Rabo Sotoro Moshinda, we give you absolute control. Have your way in our midst. Rebo Sotoro Moshkere Masanda Yahaiki. Touch everyone this morning, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray this morning that we will not live here the same way we came in the mighty name of Jesus. Grace Opera, God bless you. Thank you for coming to the throne of grace. We welcome you. Thank you, Grace Opera. We welcome you to the throne of grace. God bless you. Somebody this morning speak to the Lord. Tell him this morning that you do not want to live here the same way you came here this morning, that you want to see his glory. That, Lord, show me your glory. Rebo Satara Mashinda, fill me with your glory. Fill me with your anointing. O Rababa Shitaya Ramasoto Romoshita Yaskere Masahina Humusito Romoshinda. Yes, Lord, Rabrasondo Romoshita Yahaiki. Yes, Lord, Rebrasondo Romoshinda Yahaiki. Lord, we do not want to live here the same way we came here this morning. Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, answer our prayers. Touch us, O Lord. Pour your glory upon us, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, and your grace, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Rebo Sataya Hina Kumusito Romoshinda, visit us this morning, O Divine Father. O Ramo Soto Romoshinda, Yaske Rema Sataya Hina Kumusinda, every home that is represented under the sound of my voice this morning. Lord, I pray that you will visit them. You will visit them in the mighty name of Jesus. You will visit their families. You will visit all their loved ones in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, you know the challenges and the needs of every single one of us. Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Rebo Sataya Ramasita Yahaiki Yaramasito Romoshinda. Lord, answer our prayers this morning, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Reba Sotaina Humusitaina Haiki. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Once again, I want to welcome you this morning. Those who are joining us for the first time, we want to welcome you to the throne of grace. God bless you. And of course, I pray for you, that you will not return the same way you came here this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, this is the throne of grace where miracles happen, where prayer transforms life. And the Lord has called us to come together to pray and to win souls to the kingdom of God. And that is why we are here weekdays from 6 a.m. to 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We are broadcasting live from Toronto, Ontario. And of course, we will be here every day at 6 a.m. until the 7th of July, because from tomorrow, we are going into 7 days fasting and prayer from the 1st of July to the 7th of July. And we will be here every day praying, every day at 6 a.m. praying. And of course, at 7 p.m. Toronto time, we will be meeting and be praying also. So please join us in this fasting and prayer. And I believe that God Almighty will answer your prayers in the mighty name of Jesus. And if you do have any prayer requests during this fasting, you are welcome to submit your prayer request on our website. This www.tograce.org. And you can submit your prayer request on our website, and we will be happy to join with you in prayer. And of course, God Almighty, that answered by fire, will answer our prayers in the mighty name of Jesus. So I want to encourage you to be part of the theme of this praying and fasting is our season of divine access, a season of divine access. So it is your season to have a divine access. And the scripture for that is in Isaiah chapter 45, verse 1. I'm sure you're all familiar with that verse. And of course, it's a verse that we're all familiar with. It's Isaiah chapter 45, verse 1. It said, thus says the Lord to his anointed, and I believe he's talking about you. Thus says the Lord to his anointed, his anointed Grace O'Para, his anointed Olive Denise Thomas, his anointed Tayo, his anointed Kenny, his anointed Jojo, his anointed Lizzie. Thus says the Lord. Good morning, Apostle Danji. My God bless you, man of God. How are you, sir? More grace to you. Thank you for joining us. So thus says the Lord to his anointed, Cyrus, whose right hand I have held. The Lord has held your right hand. That is your hand of strength. And the Lord is saying to subdue nations before him and to loose the armor of kings and to open before him double doors, so that the gates will not be shut. Double doors. So it is a season of access. a season of divine access. This is the Lord speaking concerning you this morning, that he has opened before you double doors, double doors, double doors, double doors, so that your gates shall not be shut, so that your gates shall not be shut. So that is the theme. That is the verse for this 7 days prayer. And the theme is season of divine access, season of divine access. So please be part of this. We are starting tomorrow, the 1st of July until the 7th of July in prayer and fasting. And I believe that God Almighty will do mighty wonders, signs, and wonders in our midst in the mighty name of Jesus. So if you have any prayer requests, bring your prayer requests. You can submit your prayer requests and we will be praying. We will be praying, and at some point during this program, I will open up for prayer. You know, like after the prayer, after the morning prayer on Facebook, I will share the Zoom link with everyone, so that if you want a personal prayer, you can just come to the Zoom link and we will pray with you. If you have a prayer request, you can bring your prayer request also. But of course, I will encourage everyone to be part of this. And of course, I encourage those who have prayer requests to go to our website. Or you can actually send it to info@tograce.org. I will share all that with you. And of course, I will be sending flyers concerning the prayer request so that you can send your prayer request, that we can come together and pray with you even in this, during the fasting. And God Almighty will do something great in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. So please make sure that you join us. And also, please listen to this very, very, very carefully. There is an individual, a lady, she claimed to be. Her name is Tony. Tony Alaga, that's her name. Tony, T-O-Y-I-N. And the last name is A-L-A-G-A. She has been going around using my name to ask people for money that I sent her. So please, please be aware of that lady. She sent message and she was calling. She had been calling our brother Evans Goddard and some other people, sending them messages. I don't know how many, that I was the one that sent her to get money from people. No. If anyone ever sends you a message using my name, please, 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 please do not answer them. Ignore them. I have not sent anybody to send you a message or to... No, I have not done anything like that. So please, please, beware. Beware of these people. They are sending messages from Nigeria claiming they are in Ohio or wherever. So please, beware of that lady. Her name is Tony Alaga. I think she was online here yesterday. As we were praying, she was calling Evans, sending him messages that I sent her. No, I have nothing to do with that. I do not do those things. So please, beware of that lady. I have warned her, sent her a message not to use my name. So please, beware of those people. They are scammers. So please, she is one of them. So God bless you, and God will protect you from people like her in the mighty name of Jesus. So anyway, let's move on this morning. I want us to continue to pray, because today is the last day in this month of June, and I want us to pray this morning. There are some blessings that are still hanging out there. There are blessings that are still hanging out there. But the Lord has given us all things, because the Bible says all things are yours. All things are yours. Everything that was created for you and I. And the Lord God Almighty has ordained some blessings for us. Blessings for us for this month of June. But we know that we have not experienced the manifestations of all those blessings. But there is a God, my brothers and sisters, a God of 11th hour that will answer our prayers in the mighty name of Jesus. So I want you to open your mouth this morning and begin to pray, even as I join you with you in prayer. that every blessing, Rasotara Mashinda, every blessing that has your name written upon it, every blessing that the Lord has ordained for you for this month of June that you are yet to experience. Open your mouth, Rasoto Roboshinda Yahaika Rabasundu. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Rebo Sataya Rabasita Yaskere Masoto Roboshinda, and ask the Lord to release it unto you. Every blessing that the Lord has ordained for you for this month of June that you are yet to experience. Open your mouth, Robo Sataya Ramasinda. Rebra Sondo Romoshitaya Haiki Yaramasito Romoshinda. Rebra Sando Robosh. O Rebra Sahina Sanda Yahaiki. Rebro Soto Robosh Kerebarabash. O Rababa Shitaya Ramasito Romoshinda. Open your mouth and begin to pray that the Lord will release all your blessings in the mighty name of Jesus. Rebaba Shataya Ramasito Romoshinda. Rebro Sitaya Haiki. Rebro Soto Roboshke Rebasitaya Haiki Yaramasito Romoshinda. Rebra Sitaya Haiki. Rebro Soto Roboshke Rebaraba. Rebo Sitaya Skere Masitaya Hai Nahumusito Romoshinda. Rabra Sitaya Haiki. Rebra Sondo Roboshke Remasinda. Rebra Sitaya Haiki. Rebro Sondo Roboshke Remasataiki. Rabro Soto Roboshinda Yahaiki Yaramasondo Romoshitayas Kere Masanda. Yes, Lord Rabros. Ere Masitaya Haiki. Reba Rabash Kere Barabash. O Rebro Sitaya Haiki. Regede 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 Regedes. Rebra Sanda Rabash Kere Borebosh. Regede Rabra Sondo Robosh. O Reba Bashitaya Ramasoto Romoshinda Yaskere Masitaya Haiki. Rabro Sondo Romoshinda. Every blessing ordained for me, every blessing ordained for my family, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, for this month of June, every blessing ordained for Toga family, Rebo Satara Mashinda, for this month of June, Lord, we receive it now, in the mighty name of Jesus. Aremo Sataina Humusito Romoshinda, Rebra Sondo Roboshke Rebarabash. Arebo Sitaya Haiki Yaramas Keremo Sitaya Hai Nahumusito Romoshinda. Rebro Sotorobosh. O Rababa Shitaya Ramasitayas Keremasitaya Haiki. Arebo Sitayas Keremasatai Nahumusitayas Keremo Sitaya Haiki. Rebra Sondorobosh. O Rabras Keremasinda. Rebra Sitaya Hai Nahumusita Ramashinda Yas Keremo Sondoromoshinda. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for every single one under the sound of my voice this morning. I pray that every blessing that you have ordained for them for this month of June that are yet to reach their hands, that are yet to manifest in their life, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, I speak to the heavens to release it. I speak to the oceans to release it. I speak to the sea to release it. I speak to the earth to release it. I speak to the north to release it. I speak to the south to release it. I speak to the east to release it. I speak to the west to release it. In the mighty name of Jesus, every power holding on to such blessings. I come against you by the blood of Jesus and the fire of the Holy Ghost. I release it now. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Father. Yes, Lord, Rasotara Mashinda Yahaiki. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Father. In the mighty name of Jesus, I want us to look at Job chapter 20. Ere Masota ina humusinda. Job chapter 20, verse 15. Job chapter 20, verse 15. Oh, Father, Lord, I thank you. Reba Satayara Masotoro Mashinda. Job chapter 15, chapter 20, verse 15 said, he swallows down riches. He swallows down riches. He swallows down riches and vomits them again. And God cast them out of his belly. He swallowed Oramasota Ramashida. He swallowed down riches, but vomits them up again. For God cast them out of his belly. Oh, my brothers and sisters, oh, you are going to pray this morning. Ereba Sotara Mashinda. Rabra Sotoro Mashinda. you are going to pray this morning. Every grief, every power, every evil pit, every evil grave, every evil power that has swallowed down all the riches that the Lord has ordained for you for this first half of this year, 2022, your riches, your blessings that God has ordained for you, every pit of devourer, every grave of devourer, every power of devourer that has swallowed down your riches, you are going to open your mouth this morning that God Almighty will cast them out of his belly in the mighty name of Jesus. You are going to command that grave, that pit, Rabosataramashida of devourer that has swallowed down your riches, that has swallowed down your blessings, that has swallowed down your riches that the Lord God has ordained for you for this first half of this year, 2022, not only this year, even in the year past, because we are going into a new season. Oh, Rabba Sotara Mashinda, every blessing, even from the day that you came out of your womb, that the Lord has ordained for you, every grave, every pit of devourer, every power that has swallowed it down, every evil pit that has swallowed it down, that this morning, today, that power must change hand. And you begin to open your mouth and command that pit, command that grave, to vomit them in the mighty name of Jesus. For the word of the Lord declares that he swallowed down riches and vomit them again. God cast them out of his belly. Open your mouth and pray this morning. Open your mouth and pray this prayer this morning that the Lord God Almighty will cast them out of his belly, command them to vomit it in the mighty name of Jesus. Every blessing, every rich, every glory, that the grave has swallowed, that is in the belly of the grave, that is in the belly of the pit of devourer, by the blood of Jesus and according to the word of the Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Arebo shata yarabaskere masita ina humusida, orebo, vomit them in the mighty name of Jesus. O Rababashita Yaramasondo Roboshinda, Rebrasondo Robosh, O Rebrasanda Yahaiki, Are Masata in Akumusita Roboshinda Yaskere Masata in Akumusinda, Rebrasondo Robosh Kere Masanda, O Rabarabaregedere Brosondo Robosh Kere Masanda Yahaiki, Rebrasanda Rabash Kere Masita Roboshinda Yaskere Mosondo, in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, open your mouth and pray. Is somebody praying this morning? Oh, Rabba Baba Bashitaya Rabasondo, Rebra Sandayaske Reba Sataiki, Rahina Humusitayaske Reba Soto Romoshitayaske Reba Sanda, Rebra Sondo Romosh, Oh, Rabba Bashitaya Haiki, Rebro Soto Romoshke Reba Sataina Humusitayaske Reba Sanda. As we are going into the second half of this year, I want you to go into this second half and join all that the Lord has for you. Therefore, you must pray this morning. For today, power must change hand. For as the season is changing hand, your power, your riches must change hand from the hands of the devourer, from the hands of the enemy, from the belly of devourer, from the belly of that grave, to your own hands, to your own life. Therefore, I pray for you, Gladys Chadi. Every blessing that belongs to you, every riches that belong to you, that is in the belly of devourer, that is in the belly of the grave, in the mighty name of Jesus, I command that grave to release it. In the mighty name of Jesus, that grave rosa taina humusita ramashida, reprasondo ramashida, I command it to vomit it now. In the name of Jesus, the Lord will cast them out of his belly. In the mighty name of Jesus, remo sataya ramashida, I pray for you this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, Olive Dennis Thomas, every blessing, every riches, all your riches in the belly of the grave of devourer. I commit the grave to release it. I commit the grave. I command the grave to vomit it in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord will cast them out of his belly in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you, Jojo, in the mighty name of Jesus. Every blessing that belongs to you, all your riches in the belly of devourer, in that belly of that grave, I command the grave rosa taina humusinda, vomit it now in the mighty name of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus, I cast them out of his belly in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you, Rosanon, in the mighty name of Jesus. And I pray, Rosataina Humusito Romoshida, for your household, every blessing, all your riches, in the belly of the grave of devourer, Rosatara Mashinda Yaskere Masataina Humusinda, I command that grave to release it now. I say, vomit it in the mighty name of Jesus. Rebo Sataya Ramasito Romoshida, I say, give it up, give it up, give it up, give it up. The Lord cast it out of their belly in the mighty name of Jesus. Resotaina Humusando Romoshida, I pray for you, Bunny Stadivant, in the name of Jesus. All your blessings, all your riches. Ora Masotaina Humusita Ramashinda Yaskire Masinda, in the belly of that grave of devourer, I command that grave to release it, vomit it in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord cast it out of their belly in the mighty name of Jesus. Hannah, I pray for you, Hannah, in the name of Jesus. Your blessing is released. Your blessings are released from the grave and from the belly of the grave in the mighty name of Jesus. Rebo Satara Mashinda Yaskere Masotoro Moshinda. Yes, Lord, Mary Campbell, in the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for you this morning, all your blessings, all your riches, in the belly of the grave of devourer. Oh, Sayina Kumusatara Mashinda, Rebro Sotoro Moshanda Yaskere Masinda, I command it to be released unto you. I command the grave to vomit it in the name of Jesus. The Lord cast it out of their belly in the mighty name of Jesus. Receive it now. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus. Lizzie Ewebiye, in the mighty name of Jesus. All that belongs to you, Resotara Mashinda, and your household, in the belly of that grave of devourer. O Ramasataina Humusitayaskere Masataya Ramasondo Romoshinda. According to the word of the Lord, I command the grave to release it. Vomit it now. In the name of Jesus, I cast it out of the belly. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray, Rosanda Yahaina Humusito Romoshinda, Kenny Popola, in the mighty name of Jesus, all your blessings, all your riches, in the belly of that grave of devourer. Resotara Mashinda, Rebrasonda Yahaina Humusito Romoshinda Yaske Rebasanda Yahaiki, Reskara Masondo Romoshita Yahaina Humusinda, according to the word of the Lord, I command the grave to vomit them in the name of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus, I cast them out of his belly. In the mighty name of Jesus, Pascal Ben, in the name of Jesus, all your blessing, Rasotaina Humusinda, I command your healing. In the grave of the belly of devourer, in the name of Jesus, your good health, Rasotaina Humusita Romoshinda, in the belly of devourer. In the belly, O Ramosataya Haina Humusito Romoshinda, in the belly of infirmity, I command it to be released unto you in the mighty name of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus, receive that healing. Receive your blessings in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, Rasotaina Humusinda, Yes, Lord. Kingsley Allen, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Rabba Shataya Ramasida. Somebody pray, pray, pray. Please pray. Pray, 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 pray this prayer for yourself. Oh, Job 22, verse 15. Oh, Rabba Shataya Ramasida. For the Bible said that he swallowed down riches and vomits them again, for God cast them out of his belly. Pray for yourself this morning, that all that belongs to you in the grave of the belly, in the grave of devourer, in the belly of the grave of devourer, that God Almighty will cast them out of his belly. In the mighty name of Jesus, Rebo Satara Mashinda, I pray for you, Kingsley Allen, in the name of Jesus. All your riches, O Rama Sataya Ramasito Romoshanda Yaske Remasundo, all your blessings in the belly of the grave of devourer, I command the grave to set it free, the grave to release it, in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, Rasunda Ramashinda. Receive it, receive it, receive it in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you, Rasotaina Humusinda. Rebra Sataya Ramasita Yaske Reba Sataina Humusinda. Reba Sondo Robosh. Ora Babashitaya Ramasita Yaske Reba Sataina Humusinda. Rabro Sondo Robosh Kereba Sataiki. Rehina sanda ya ina kumusita ya skereba satai na kumusita ya haiki. Regada skereba sahina kumusita ramashinda. All that belongs to you. Re sotai na kumusinda. Your riches, your blessing in the grave, in the belly of the grave of devourer. Ra sotai na kumusinda. I command it to be vomited, be vomited, be vomited, be vomited. I command the grave to release it. The Lord cast it out of their belly in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, Rasotara Mashinda Yahaiki. Yes, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Evan Goddard, in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you in the mighty name of Jesus. All that belongs to you, Resotaya Hina Humusinda, that is in the belly of the grave of darkness, the grave of devourer, Resotara Mashinda. Your blessings, your riches. Rebo Sataina Humusita Ramashinda Yaske Rema Sataina Humusinda. Rabra Sotaina Humusataina Humusataya Ramasanda Yahaiki. In the name of Jesus. Reba Sataina Humusita Yaramasundo. That which belongs to you. That is in the grave of that belly of the enemy. Rasotaya Haina Humusita Ramashinda. In whatever form and in whatever shape. Oh, Saina Satoru Moshinda, I command it to be vomited. In the mighty name of Jesus, by the power of the blood of Jesus, I cast it out of their belly. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Ramosota Ramashita Yashkere Masahina Humusita Ramashinda, the devil will not swallow your riches. The devil will not swallow your riches. The devil will not swallow your blessings. In the mighty name of Jesus, I command it to be released unto you. In the mighty name of Jesus, for La Yvonne, in the name of Jesus, Rasotaina Humusinda, Rahaiki Yahina Humusando Romoshinda, Rebra Soto Romoshke Remasataina Humusito Romoshke Remasataina Humusinda, in the mighty name of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus, and the fire of the Holy Ghost, all that belongs to you, all your riches that have been swallowed up, in the mighty name of Jesus, I command them to vomit them, in the mighty name of Jesus, every man, every woman, every power, Rasota Ramashinda, every grave, Resota Yahina Humusita Ramashinda, in whatever form and shape, that has swallowed up your riches, that has swallowed up your blessings, that has swallowed up your destiny. Rabo Sataya Ramasitaya Haina Humusita Ramashinda, by the word of the Lord, the word that will not fail, the word that must not return to God, oh my God, in vain, that must not return void. I speak the blood, the word of the Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, that they swallowed up riches, but they vomit them, and the Lord cast them out of their belly. In the mighty name of Jesus, everyone that owes you money, everyone that has swallowed up your riches, everyone that has swallowed up your money, in the mighty name of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus and the power of the Holy Ghost. Rebo sataya ramasito romoshitaya haina humu sataiki ya ramasudu. In the name of Jesus, I command them to vomit it now. Vomit your riches, vomit your money, vomit your blessings. In the mighty name of Jesus, I declare in the mighty name of Jesus, for they shall have no peace until they vomit that which belong to you. In the mighty name of Jesus, Rebo Sataya Ramasito Romoshinda, before the end of this week, they will begin to call you. In the mighty name of Jesus, they will not have rest. They will not sleep well until they vomit that which belongs to you. In the mighty name of Jesus, every man, every woman, every power, raso taina humu sando romo shitaya haiki, repraso taina humu sanda ya hina humu sataya haiki, repraso no romo shitaya haina humu sataina humu sinda. They shall have no peace. They shall have no joy. Reso taina humu sinda until they vomit that which belong to you in the mighty name of Jesus, and so shall it be in the mighty name of Jesus. So shall it be. I pray for you, Elizabeth Robinson, in the mighty name of Jesus. Reso taina humu sando romoshinda, every grave of the devourer that has swallowed up your riches, your blessing, in the name of Jesus, I command them to release it. I command it to be vomited in the mighty name of Jesus. Rabo Sataya Ramasito Romoshinda, before you go into the next season, in the name of Jesus, you will receive that which belongs to you in this season from the belly of the spirit of devourer, in the mighty name of Jesus. I cast it out, I cast it out, I cast it out, in the name of Jesus. Grace Opera, in the mighty name of Jesus, all that belongs to you, all your blessings, all your riches, in the belly of the grave of devourer, Reso Taramashinda, in the name of Jesus, according to the word of the Lord, I command it to be vomited, in the name of Jesus. The Lord will cast them out of its belly in the mighty name of Jesus, and so shall it be in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, my brother, man of God, Apostle Danjuma, in the mighty name of Jesus, I join my faith with your faith as I pray for you this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Reso taina humo sanda ramashinda. Rebrasondo Roboshkere Masahina Satara Mashinda Yaskere Masondo. Rebro Sotoro Moshkere Masanda. A Rebrasondo Roboshkere Barabash. O Rabashitaya Haina Kumusita Rabashkere Masotoro Moshinda. All that belongs to you, Roy, your riches, your glory. Reba Satara Mashinda Yahaiki, your blessing in the belly of the night. I command it to be vomited. I command it to be cast out of their belly in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Yes, Lord. My God and my Father, I pray for every single one under the sound of my voice. Some I do not see them. Some I could not see their names, but you know who they are, Holy Spirit. Reba Sota Ramashinda. Lord, you know who they are, in the mighty name of Jesus. Wherever they're joining us from, and those who will be listening to this at a later time, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, all their riches, all their blessings, all their destinies, in the womb of the grave of the night, in the womb of the grave of the devourer, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, I command them to be vomited, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, cast them out of their belly, in the mighty name of Jesus. Rebo Satara Mashinda Yaskero Mositara Mashinda, in the mighty name of Jesus, I declare that power must change hand. In the mighty name of Jesus, as this season changes hand with the next season, as this month of June changes hand with the month of July, in the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for every single one of you under the sound of my voice, that power will change hand for you in the mighty name of Jesus. All that belongs to you in the hands of the enemy, Reso Tara Mashida, for the word of the Lord declares that he will deliver you from the hand of the wicked, and he will rescue you from the grip of the terrible in the mighty name of Jesus. Everything that belongs to you, Rebo Sataya Hinakumu Sandoromo Shitaya Haiki, in the hands of the enemy, I command a change of power in the mighty name of Jesus. I command a change of possession in the mighty name of Jesus. As power change hands from June to July, nothing can stop it. So shall not stop you in the mighty name of Jesus from receiving that which belongs to you in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you for this. Yes, Lord, Rabo Sotoro Moshinda, Rebra Sandoro Moshataya Ramasitaya Haiki. Father, we thank you once again. We give you praise. Lord, I receive that for myself and my household, all that belongs to us in the belly of the devourer. Rebo Satara Mashinda, all our riches and blessings. I pray for this ministry. Re Sotara Mashinda, all our riches, all our blessings. O Ramo Sotara Mashinda, Yaskere Masinda, all those whom you have ordained for this ministry, to serve in this ministry, to partner with this ministry for your kingdom, to bless this ministry for your kingdom, to serve in this ministry, to be part of this ministry. Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, I command, O Ramo Sotoro Moshinda, for I command that spirit of limitation. I command that spirit of devourer. O Ramo Sotoro Moshinda, Yaskere Masinda Yahaiki, I command that spirit of stagnancy. I command that spirit of delay. I command that spirit of setback. Everything holding them back, I command it to release them now. Set them free in the mighty name of Jesus. Vomit them in the mighty name of Jesus. I cast them out of your belly in the mighty name of Jesus. Aremo Sotoro Moshkere Masanda Yahaiki. Every demonic angel, every demonic agent staying at the gate, shutting the gate up upon them in the name of Jesus. I bind them in the mighty name of Jesus. Every demonic gatekeeper, keeping the gate of the north, keeping the gate of the south, keeping the gate of the east, keeping the gate of the west, I bind you in the mighty name of Jesus. I take authority over you, and I command the angel of God, the angels of God, standing at the gate of the north, standing at the gate of the south, standing at the gate of the east and the west, to open the doors for them now. Re Sotaya Ramasotoro Moshinda, Re Prasondoro Moshinda. As the word of the Lord declares, I command the north to release them now, the south to release them, the east to set them free, the west to set them free. Lord, I call them forth in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Resotara Mashinda, I receive all our blessings in the mighty name of Jesus. And thank you, Father. Yes, Lord, we worship you. We bless your holy name in the name of Jesus. Yes, so shall it be unto you. Every single one under the sound of my voice, in the mighty name of Jesus, so shall it be, in the mighty name of Jesus. And with the authority of the Lord Jesus, Rebo Satara Mashinda Yaskere Masinda, every evil gatekeeper, Rabo Satayara Masinda, that has shut the gate of your blessing, in the mighty name of Jesus, I take authority over them, in the mighty name of Jesus. By the key of the kingdom, I open the doors for you in the mighty name of Jesus, the doors for your divine access in the mighty name of Jesus, the door for your season of divine access. I open it now in the mighty name of Jesus, by the key of David. Rebo Satara Mashandaya Hina Humusito Romashinda, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. We worship you. We bless you. In the name of Jesus. Oh, why don't you give him praise this morning? Somebody bless his holy name. Somebody worship him. Just thank him. This is the last day in the month of June. Why don't you give him praise? For all that belongs to you have been released unto you. Oh, Ramo Satara Mashinda, somebody receive that. Somebody receive that. Somebody receive that. Oh, Ramo Sotoro Mashinda. Father, Lord, I thank you. As I receive this, all that belongs to me, Rebo Satara Mashinda Yaskere Mosotoro Moshinda, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Lord, I worship you. Rebo Sotoro Moshinda. Rebrasonda Roboshke Rebasataya Haina Humusito Romoshinda. Rebrosoto Roboshke Rebarabas. Ora Masitaya Haina Humusito Romoshinda. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen, amen, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, somebody give him praise this morning. Somebody give him praise, somebody give him praise, somebody give him praise. Bless his holy name this morning, somebody. Oh, Rababa Shataya Ramasito Romoshinda Yahaiki. Rebra Soto Romoshinda Yahaina Humusito Romoshinda. Somebody give him praise. Bless his holy name. Re Sota Ramashinda. I pray for you, Corinna Lewis, so shall it be unto you, all that we have received here this morning, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you, we worship you, we bless your holy name, eternal King of glory. Thank you, Abba Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen, amen, hallelujah. Oh, my brothers and sisters, what a day, what a morning. Once again, I congratulate you that all that belongs to you from the day that you were born up to this moment, that the enemy have swallowed up. In the name of Jesus, they have released unto you. Just begin to receive that and thank God in faith for this. And God Almighty will continue to bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. This has been a great year. I thank the Lord for you, for every single one of you. As we move to the next half of the year, it's going to be wonderful. For the word of the Lord declares that the glory of the latter shall be greater than the former. It shall be greater for you. In the mighty name of Jesus, you are moving into a greater time, a greater height. In the mighty name of Jesus. And so shall it be. In the mighty name of Jesus. So please continue to pray for this ministry. Pray for me, pray for my household, that God Almighty will bless us. Even as we move into this season, that the Lord will begin to send the people that God has ordained for this ministry to partner with him to do the work of God, the work of the kingdom of God. In the mighty name of Jesus, pray for me and my household. Pray for this ministry. This is your ministry, and God Almighty will bless you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for every single one of you from this day. He who gives seed to the sower and bread to the eater will provide for you in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord will bless you. The works of your hands in the mighty name of Jesus. Rabo Satara Mashinda, I pray that the Lord will use you mightily for the kingdom of God in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord will prosper you and make you a blessing even unto the kingdom of God in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord, Ora Satara Mashinda, the Lord is moving you though into a new season of abundance in the mighty name of Jesus. And I pray for you for the grace, Ora Satara Mashinda, the grace to have a heart of giving, to be able to partner with God so that you can secure your destiny. All that God has given unto you, how to secure this is to store your wealth, your riches, to store it in the banks of heaven by partnering with God. That is the easiest way. I pray that God will give you a heart of giving in the mighty name of Jesus, that you will partner with God Almighty. I know people who are here in this ministry who are dedicated. Oh, they know themselves. I will not be mentioning names. But I know that God Almighty will move them into that position of abundance in this season in the mighty name of Jesus. I know those, and I know them, they know themselves, who have given their word. I know who have given their word to me. And no matter how small or how big it is, God sees the heart. It's not how much you give, but it's the heart that gives it. And when you make a promise with God and you fulfill it. Of course, they know themselves. And I know what the Lord is doing in their lives. Oh my God. The Lord is opening doors of blessings for people. Oh, Rabba Sotoro Moshida, access to financial prosperity. But what will sustain it? It's partnership with God. And I pray that the Lord will give you that grace in the mighty name of Jesus. And so shall it be in the mighty name of Jesus. Once again, I bless the Lord for you this morning, everyone under the sound of my voice. It's been a wonderful, wonderful half of the season, half of the month, I mean the year, and we are moving into another half. So from tomorrow, we are starting 7 days prayer. 7 days prayer and fasting every 6 a.m. We are going to be here from the 1st of July to the 7th of July. So be part of this. Be part of this so that you can receive this blessing. You don't want to miss out. And God Almighty will bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. And of course, if you would like to partner with the ministry, there are different ways that you can partner with us. You can either do that through PayPal, Cash App, e-transfer if you live in Canada. And of course, you can go onto our website. It's www.tograce.org. And you can, you go to the menu, you just click on give, and he will show you how to do that. And God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. So I will see you again tomorrow. In case you are joining us for the first time, we are here at the throne of grace, where miracles happen, where the Lord has called us to pray and to win souls to the kingdom of God. This is where prayer transforms life. And we are here every day broadcasting live from Toronto, Ontario, Canada at 6 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, 6 a.m. Toronto time. And we will see you tomorrow by the grace of God. And God bless you. Now may the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with us now in the mighty name of Jesus. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. God bless you. The grace of God be upon you and your household. I cover you with the blood of Jesus. God bless you. The next time I see you, you are next in line for miracle, for testimony, and you are next in line for breakthrough. It's always love and hugs from me to you and from the throne of grace. God bless you. See you all tomorrow by the grace of God. Bye.